There. Rendezvous point. I should take care of everything I can before calling in the others to attack the Zenith base. Okay, everyone. I'm at the rendezvous point. It's time to rescue Beta and Gaia.
Understood, Aloy. We're on our way.
Aloy.
Where are the others?
Not far behind.
Egghead here couldn't stand traveling with the pack.
Are we all here? Then let's begin.
A tunnel.
An ancient escape route from the ruins on the island. When I realized it ran all the way across the water, I thought it might prove useful to come and go undetected. So I concealed it from the others. Shall we?
I wish there was a less pungent way to get way inside the base.
Agreed.
There's the launch tower. That plane offers a little cover, so the only viable path is through there. There will be specters guarding it, and many more can be deployed from those hangars.
All right. Alva, Catalo, get to it.
Where are they going?
Somewhere important. Erend, you're with me. You guys, take the high ground in case we need cover and fire.
Tactically sound, I suppose. What will she do?
There's a sensor node nearby. If I hack into it, I should be able to scramble the network and keep you undetected. But not for long.
Then we should proceed.
One more thing. Open up the channel to Beta. Audio only.
Aloy.
We're here. And we're coming for you. You know what to do, right?
As long as you hold up your end.
We will. See you soon.
Be careful.
Let's go.
Get to the launch tower as quickly as possible. I'll do my best to conceal our intrusion.
Ahead.
Company, follow my lead.
That's what I do.
Hey, Aloy, did you hit this thing with acid?
there.
There's a cave up there that might get us through that ridge.
Let's climb up to it.
In this backpack, metal bricks.
Aloy, Alva and I are closing in on the regulator.
Keep me posted.
It's creepy in here.
Don't worry, I'll protect you.
I wish I had a glider. I guess I'll find another.
There's a lot of dead machines on this island.
We killed a great many when we landed here. Their salvage may prove useful to you now.
Another Spectre.
Sneak or fight, you choose.
Fire won't do much.
Aloy's under attack!
Good
time. Cover her!
With plasma.
Firing!
Who's next? Don't get that stuff on you. Oh, they felt that one. I'll take this one. Hey, look, you need this. Smash, smash. Oh, it looks like Zoe's giving us some supporting fire.
Tired yet?
Yep. Yeah! Clear those weeds!
With me.
last one, Aloy! Keep moving!
Pick
that Stormbird carcass should get us over the gap.
I hate Stormbirds! But I guess that. Yeah, you remember the good old days when our only worry was whether Meridian would be destroyed? You know, instead of a whole world?
Oh, yeah. Good times.
More spectres. I'll attack when you. Ha! Fighting time! And now's a good time to hit it with plasma.
Gotta follow up while that acid's working.
Get the fuse in your eye. Boy, did you pick the wrong fight.
I think that's all of them.
Yeah!
At least. Let's push on.
Any good loot?
A little.
Here, up this rock. We're gonna have to climb around this corner.
I'm trying not to complain.
I can see the way forward. Keep moving.
As fast as we can. You all right?
Sort of.
Looks like the others have things under control.
I grab it if you need it.
I can turn this around.
How many specters do the Zeniths have?
We only want to fight at once, that's for sure.
Don't get that stuff.
Come on, up the slab.
Hey, watch this! Idiot being
passed! Aloy, Alva and I are in position.
Do it. Blow the regulator.
A moment while I ignite the charges.
I'm waiting for you!
Alva and Catalo did their job. Now it's Beta's turn.
Aloy? I think we're in trouble.
Whatever you plan to do to stop those specters, you better do it now.
I'm not doing anything. Beta will. She just needs a little time.
Time that we don't have.
Come on, Beta, come on.
What is that? Attention.
Very clever. You had Beta inject Hephaestus into the base's printer matrix.
Which is faster and more powerful than any cauldron.
Now we can crank our machines to its heart's content. To the launch tower before this whole place becomes a war zone.
Your maneuver, as clever as it is, means that Hephaestus has escaped containment. It will no doubt flee back to the Cauldron Network.
We grabbed it once, we'll get it again.
We'll find a way to replicate its functionality, perhaps. The Apollo database.
Aloy, in case we don't make it, I just have one regret.
What is it?
We had to do all this climbing.
That big rock might give us a bridge to get up and through.
Gotcha.
I guess not all the specters are fighting our machines.
Ah, that'd have made it nice and easy.
Setting it on fire won't help.
And now's a good time to hit it with plasma.
This way.
Big jump. To the right, I think.
And now to the left.
You can get to the launch tower through the hangar up ahead. I'm heading over to join you now.
The hangar's in bad shape, but I can see the way in. Hurry, Aloy!
Another one? Let's get into this! Bottoms up! Come on! Zenith. Space stuff. This place is gonna come down around our ears.
All the more.
There's the guy who doesn't have to carry.
Yeah, well, when that happens, this thing on my back better work.
Aloy, it's been intense. But Catalo got me to a network node. I'm trying to get in.
Keep at it. We're almost to the tower.
Now we know who's been causing all the fuss. Tilda's little pet.
Silence! Zenith inbound, can we drop their shields, please?
I'm powering it up.
Stay still.
This is pointless!
You can't hurt us. Face it, you're worms that ooze through the cracks into our basement.
Silence?
One moment more.
But I might just spare you if you give up Tilda. I think it's safe to say she's forfeited her share of our operation. Permanently.
There.
No? Nothing. Fine. All right, people. Light 'em up!
Are we supposed to be scared?
It won't take long before he preps the shuttle for launch. Then he'll be able to take Beta and Gaia into orbit and onto the Odyssey beyond our reach.
We gotta go through there?
I fail to see another option.
Then we'll carve a path. Ready?
Stop, Gerard.
I gotta get to the top of the tower and free Beta.
We got some unfinished business, little girl.
Hmm? Trust me, you're gonna wish you had one.
Wish it didn't have to end this way.
There's nowhere to hide.
Sister. I'll regroup with the others and make sure. Looks like the machines and specters have almost wiped each other out.
What was that?
Aloy, Gerard just activated the self-destruct failsafe on the printing matrix. He's taking control of a number of systems.
Including the lift?
I'm afraid so. He's restricted its access to the top. You'll have to climb from there. I have to go. I almost have him.
Got into the network, but only for a minute before I was shut out.
I found a bunch of flight plans and trajectories. As if the Zeniths were planning to leave Earth.
Doesn't make any sense.
I know. But there's more. The files I found have a lot of references to something called Nemesis. Whatever it is, the Zeniths are afraid of it.
Alva? Alva! What's going on here? Maybe Beta can help me figure it out.